So I just recently had the name Virginia cross my path. And when I think of the name Virginia, number one, think of a most beautiful woman, most positive influence on my life. Her name was Virginia. And I miss her. Plan on walking a street of gold with her one day. We'll both be younger then. We'll probably just run, have a foot race. In the meantime, when I think of Virginia, I think about my forefathers. I had a lot of my forefathers originated in Virginia centuries ago. And it's a beautiful place, got beautiful mountains. I've done a lot of singing, a lot of playing up there in Virginia. Got a lot of great memories. But I will tell you that if you think you got a fast semi or a fast hot rod and you want to play with the highway patrol, they'll give you time to sit down and count how much money's in your wallet. And they'll be glad to lighten that wallet for you. That's all I got to say about that. Don't ask me how I know. Just read between the lines, okay, baby? But on a more serious note, I got a message that that someone in Virginia has gone to be with Jesus, and I thank God for that. Where else would you want to be? But in the meantime, they've got some loved ones that are feeling the pain of losing that person in their life. And I don't do this all the time, but this one, Love Child Flies by the Seat of His Pants. And they've asked me to do a song I've never done before, so I'm going to try to do it. And it'll end up being done my way. And then, like I sometimes like to do, I'm going to throw in a bonus. Now, I had no plans of doing no singing for a while to give the old vocal cords a rest, but this one I feel like I got to do. So, for those of you grieving over someone today, and up there in Virginia, and wherever you're at, Love Child, I'm hanging out with you today. God bless you. Thank you for letting me do this. I hope it helps those that need the help. And please forgive me for reading the words. I've never done this song before, but I got a feeling I'll do it again. God bless you. I've never made a fortune. Oh, and it's probably too late now. But I don't need to worry, for I'm happy anyhow. As I go through life's journey, oh yes, I'm reaping more than I've sown. For I'm drinking from my saucer, and my cup has overflown. I don't have a lot of riches, and sometimes my way's been rough. But I've got a friend in Jesus, and that makes me rich enough. I thank God for His blessing, all the mercy He's bestowed. For I'm drinking from my saucer, and my cup has overflowed. What a friend I have in Jesus. All my sin and grief to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. So Lord, help me when I grow old about the tough road that I hold. and I'm drinking from my saucer, oh Lord, and my cup has overflowed. And if I go on living, and my road gets steep and rough, even though I ask for blessings, you've already given me enough. And Lord, may I never be too busy to help someone with their load. I'll keep drinking from my saucer, oh Lord, 'cause my cup has overflowed. I'll keep drinking from my saucer, oh Lord, and my cup has overflowed. The song I'm fixing to do means something to me, and it has a meaning, and I'll share that meaning real quick. A lot of times we use the word heroes, but I do have a few heroes in my life, and one of the biggest heroes was a man who taught me a lot of what I know on the guitar and how to sing and some of the songs I do. He was a great impact on my life. He lived a rough life. He lived a hard life. He had things come upon him that shouldn't nobody ever have to go through. And the sad side of it is many people do go through things like that. And it even leaves you wondering where God's at. And I watched this man in his life question God and be bitter and angered. But God has a lot of mercy. You don't have a clue, unless you've been there, how much mercy he's got. And this gentleman of which I speak, my hero, had one of those Damascus Road experiences sometime before he passed. And all of a sudden, all the pain and the anger didn't matter anymore. He didn't have to worry about what he owned or didn't own, or what he had or didn't have or ever got cheated out in life. We're talking about somebody who had more pain and suffering than most people will ever dream of having. And when God finally spoke to him with mercy and love, and yeah, it was a kind of a Damascus Road thing, but it's what it took for this man. Well, sometime after that, he passed. And, you know, he laid his head down, and his last words were to the person who was holding him. He just said, "I'll see you in heaven. God, take me to heaven." And when the time come to take him up the mountain, put him in his final resting area, the undertaker said to me, "What would be a good song?" He said, "What do you think would exemplify this man's life?" And I said, "Mr. Undertaker, I got your song. I got your song." I had nothing have Jesus to show me the way. For he saved me and gave me life eternal. And now I have everything. I was making big plans for my future. I was seeking for fortune and fame. Then I prayed for life's only meaning. And now I have Jesus to show me the way. For he saved me and gave me life eternal.